What? What are you guys doing staring at the ceiling? Felt like tobuscus.
Buscus!
It happens. I have another headache. Yeah. Headaches suck. Like I should. So. I feel like I can be more me when the door is shut. And yeah, so. I don't like having headaches. I like took some ibuprofen like several hours ago and I still have this headache. And I'm just like, ugh. So finally had a cherry Coke. And so hopefully that'll help. Yep. Just chilling and getting ready for school to start next week. Yay! I just love school. Yep, that's a thing. Yeah. Oh my gosh. My head. So, recently two of my friends got engaged and they're like the cutest couple ever. But the thing is, they don't live in Houston anymore, and they were here today for a little bit, so it was really nice to see them and just like hang out, see the pretty ring that she got. It is really gorgeous, and yeah, exciting. It's kind of scary to think about I'm at the age to where people are getting married and having kids and to the point that I'm invited to a baby shower. That's just weird. And yeah. But I mean, I guess it's all part of growing up, which is scary to think. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'm not getting married and having kids for a while, so it's okay. Exciting news. Remember I did that haul video from when I went shopping or whatever, so anyway, I did get new jeans. My little jeans are too big. It's exciting. Anyway, they don't carry tall at the store. And I need a tall. Because I'm 5'11 people. 5'11! I need a freaking tall. So we had to order it. And they came in yesterday. So we washed them last night. And I got to wear them today. And I was like, oh man, it feels so good to wear pants that are not falling off of you. So that was a thing. And it was glorious and wonderful, and I am very glad to have jeans, because honestly guys, my old jeans, like I could have them buttoned and zipped and everything and I could take them off without undoing it. They would just slide right off. So it's very nice to have jeans that don't do that, that actually fit, that are like not like swimming in them. So but that was also a really good sign that I needed smaller jeans, that I've lost weight, so yay. I know. So cool. Just trying to think. Guys, like, ugh. So tired. It's my bed. My sister's bed. And my sister's laundry. Yep. Oh man, my head hurts. So I'm just gonna go.
Gonna go and watch some YouTube videos, because that's what I like to do. You want to see everybody I'm subscribed to? Ready? Go! I hope you can see that.
Yep, those are all the people I'm subscribed to. I'm subscribed to like 200 and something people. I know, it's crazy. Crazy, but there's a lot of great content out there on YouTube. So, that's the thing. All right. I'm going to go now. So, I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.